The University of Hawaii School of Law announced that it is launching a new pilot program that will allow students to directly enter the school without even having to take the hours-long LSAT exam. The new program was created after the American Bar Association changed some of its rules. In order to apply, you must meet certain criteria, such as a GPA of 3.5, and you can't already have taken the